Hi, my name is Beth Fungaroli. I'm a first grade teacher at Ocean Bay Elementary and preparing to graduate from Coastal Carolina University in December with a master's degree in instructional technology. I am currently enrolled in the EDI 680 class, Special Topics in Instructional Technology Curricula. I selected Ocean Bay Elementary as an organization to partner with for my semester's work. I created an instructional technology inventory using Google Forms. I learned a great deal about the school and the technology available. I was surprised to discover there were 380 iPads, 195 Dell desktops, 51 laptops, and numerous other devices available for teachers and students to use. It was a frustration, though, to get teachers to count the devices and fill out the Google form. Then I had to personally count all the computer labs and other rooms that didn't have teachers assigned to them. Teachers' opinion on how well the technology worked greatly varied. Although the teachers agreed that the most critical piece of technology was the smartboard. Next, I created a multimedia video for kindergarten through second grade teachers to use. It focused on how to use Seesaw, an online app that allows students to collaborate with each other and make a personal learning journal documenting their learning. I really enjoyed this assignment because it was something useful and meaningful that I shared with the staff, and they are currently using it today. Assignments 4 through 7 all tied together. First, I had to discover a technology deficit within the organization. That was pretty easy since I worked there. I used a Google form to survey the teachers and quickly discovered, even though there is a lot of technology available, teachers really don't know how to effectively instruct students using this technology. They needed some professional development in this area. Next, I researched and researched and researched some more about this problem. There was so much to learn about professional development in instructional technology. I discovered that this was a leading problem across our nation. It's a huge struggle just to write a 2-to-4-page paper using 10 resources. My paper could have easily been 10 pages long. Then I created an instructional technology solution strategy report using a current state, desired state model. I would love for my school to reach the desired state for all students being technological proficient. Finally, I created a technology change plan. I found this to be very hard because my plan was to provide professional development to increase instructional technology methods. I had to explain how this affected both technology and the humans. It affected mostly humans, but the humans' understanding of the technology makes a huge impact in student learning. This final paper was very difficult for me to write. Maybe because I'm looking forward to graduating and finally moving on in my career.